on Gibraltar. Dazzling displays like this are no longer confined to the movies or New York's exclusive discos. Freestyle dancing is now definitely international. Tomorrow, 36 contestants from 29 different countries will be competing for titles of World Individual and Doubles Champions.
It's a good form of exercise. Keeps you fit, you know. It's fun to do.
Most disco devotees agree that Americans still have the edge. How does our own champion Clive Clark from Chiswick rate his chances?
I rate him 30-1 because, like, I'm one of the contestants and there's 30 others.
Which country will provide the strongest performance?
From what I've seen so far, South Africa, America, they're all good. They're all different in their own right.
And it's fabulous, it really is. It's hard to communicate with some of them sometimes because of the language difference.
I'm practicing my German.
Every now and then we pick up a bit of, you know, hello and goodbye and whatever the language is, but everyone just sort of smiles and nods at each other.
No jealousy?
No, there's no bitchiness or nothing. No, that's honestly the truth.
If you fancy a boogie in your own living room or even an armchair appraisal of form and interpretation, Thames TV will be bringing you the championships live tomorrow evening. Jane Corbin for Thames News.